Hey friends, Happy New Year. This is the first day of 2022 and I'm sure like every one of you have a resolution to do. You know, the best and foremost thing I would enjoy is that you have some resolution that is unachievable. The reason why I say unachievable is because it has to be tough. Anyone, any Tom, Dick and Harry can do a goal or set up a goal that is achievable. You got to push the envelope. You got to break the ceiling for getting out there. So what I would suggest is set up some goals for 2022 that is tough, really tough. It needs to pull you out of your comfort zone and place yourself into a zone which is uncomfortable. You should feel that like as a fish out of water when you think about it, because the right person, the right leaders, the right individuals who wants to achieve goal and get to some place is by doing exactly that. So from my side, here are the five goals that I set for myself. I don't know whether it is possible, but I'm still trying to do it. I smoke a lot. So for this year, I want to quit smoking. So what I've done is like the minimum benchmark is maximum I'll do is 3 cigarettes a day. But I'm going to try for complete killing of that. I'm going to go a cold turkey. So you are allowed to hold me responsible for that. All right. The second thing is that I should go out for a run. Every day, minimum a small run. So as you saw me, as I'm telling you, I just came back from a run. I am really tired. My body's aching, but I did it. Number three, daily breakfast. Healthy breakfast. No matter what it is, have something, fill yourself, because be like a king when you have your breakfast. That is what the saying is. So this year, I'm going to implement that. Number four, have 2 to 3 liters of water. I don't know how much water I will drink, but I will definitely do it. I will try my level best to do that. And number five, put 2 minutes of vlog every day religiously, telling you what I did the previous day and how I'm going to do for today. And next day morning, you can check in on me. You can subscribe, you can like this, you can forward this, you can chase me up on this YouTube so that we both are together and you can hold me responsible. You might be going for a job or a walk. Listen to this video because I will give you what you want. I will give you your mind, the nourishment that is necessary, and I will inspire you to take that leap of faith. So till then, this is the 1st of Jan, daily out of 365 blocks that I'm going to put. That is my challenge. And I accept it. And I'll see you tomorrow at the same spot with a new edition. Thank you. This is Bobby Phillips from Sydney signing off. Bye.
Hey friends, this is going to be in the blooper. This morning I tried to run, probably after about 5-6 years. And I said, and my phone, it just told me like 30 minutes, you just run. And I said like, no, 15 minutes I can do it. And to be very frank, I just could complete 10 minutes and I'm so much shattered, man. My legs are aching and I am tired. You can see how much sweaty I am. And the thing is, I just realized that it's not about the 30 minutes or the 15 minutes or the 10 minutes I did. It's about I getting up and doing it tomorrow, day after tomorrow, I don't know. But this is going to be a daily routine and you will see more and more sweats being perspired, water being drunk, and a lot of things. So until then, this is a blooper. Thank you.